All right, howdy boyos, and welcome back to ARMA 3 with another main op video. Lately, I've not been doing these as regularly as I wanted to. These ARMA videos really depend on where you are. And sometimes, like last week, I was just not in a position where stuff happened too much. I mean, I killed some people, but it definitely wasn't worth an hour and a half video. Now, your question is, is this video going to be worth an hour and a half of my time? It's probably worth double your time. That's a bit weird, but that's how awesome this mission was. A lot of people, including myself, called this the best op in weeks, if not months. This was amazing. Charging over fields, charging into AT guns, walking alongside Bradleys, clearing towns, clearing a giant HQ. This op had pretty much everything. And lots of explosions, I guess. I don't know. I'm trying to sell this to you, obviously. It's a great video. Take that from me. Also, I'm in a really weird mood. It's 6:30 a.m. when I'm making this intro. And no, I didn't wake up yet. I actually haven't slept yet. What I'm saying is, go watch the fucking video. It's awesome as fuck. And if you want to join us on our third RB stuff, I will obviously link a link in the description where you can sign up and, you know, try and get into the unit. Hope you guys enjoy. Drop a like if you liked the video. And I will also leave a link in the description to all the other main op videos I have posted, because I think it's time for me to play a playlist with all the campaign videos. For now, hope you guys enjoy. Don't forget to say awesome. And I would love to see you in the next one. Cheers! Man, this new sound update is amazing though, right?
Alpha, you green from an explosion?
No, yeah, green.
Yeah. Okay on stamina.
I'm almost four out of five bars, so
I'm up to one and a half.
Okay, Roger. If he needs to hold back, he can when we get towards the assaulting position. We're gonna push up to the right flank of this compound.
When we get up to the building, if you need to hold back for stamina, you can. That's no big deal.
Is Alpha clearing or Bravo?
Alpha's clearing the interior. One's in charge of the interior in general. 1-2 is going to be home security outside.
All of us are going in. 1-1 and 1-2.
Alright, just making sure I'll put my CQB sight on then.
Yeah, good idea.
Yeah.
Or 1-1 Alpha and 1-1 Bravo, we're both going in.
Oh god, my frames.
Go, huh?
Hold here. Put on CQB sights if you haven't already.
Yes,
well, when we're gonna sweep on the right side of the building. On me, let's go.
New tubes ready whenever.
Side. Sorry, we're gonna keep pushing. There's actually, you can't actually go around that way.
The fucking thing's apparently solid brick.
Oh, that's what I need. I have like five guys that scraped off a wall because they tried to climb back a bit.
Vehicles.
There
you
go.
Yep.
Look like, what are they? Trucks.
Roger that.
Oh, there's a whole bunch of hostiles in that compound.
Oh shit, there are. Want to nade them?
Yeah, if you can.
Okay, nading.
Alright, Hughes, stack up on the corner here and hold. We're gonna push Bravo around.
I got Kruger throwing grenades over.
Roger that. You guys wanna throw a grenade out? Go ahead and throw grenade over the wall.
Grenade.
Oh, I killed a truck.
I'll wait.
Alright, Hughes, hold your guys on the corner here and cover us and we'll push Bravo forward.
Yeah, they're already pushing out of the compound.
Yep, roger that. Alright, Bravo, swing wide and start pushing in towards this entrance.
Fucking tree.
Bennett, go ahead and get your guys pushing forward towards the entrance of the compound. Yeah, we're going into the compound first before we go up to the city. Oh. Get your guys collapsing close to the wall. Bennett, you need to recover. Alright, Hughes, take your guys, push them down the length of the wall.
Am I clear fire into the interior of the building with 203s?
Push down the wall, guys, we're gonna start shooting into the compounds.
Never mind.
Okay, once we hit the compound doors, we're gonna cut immediately left around the corner and hug the wall.
Should we wait till they breach the compound? Cause,
smoking out.
Alright, pull them towards the wall. We're gonna push left once you're here.
Alright, once we guys breach this, you guys need to push hard and make it towards those trucks in that building there on the left side of the compound. Push left, rally on the building, fire on the move. Keep moving
yeah, roger that.
Contacts.
Lit, you here?
Oh, you know, friendly fire.
Alright,
you
know. Take your guys in, take your guys in.
We're loaded. We're pushing towards the left side.
Take them in right out here.
Again, permission to fire into the building with 203s use.
Free to engage.
Okay, out.
Be advised, everyone, they got this heavy defend up here at this. We take a lot of casualties already on the end. You got any guys who are moving? We gotta get inside the fucking compound.
Yeah, all my guys are up. Let's go.
Alright, Roger. I'm not. Okay.
You're doing great.
Alright, if you're in 1-1 and you're green to move,
alright, 1-1 Alpha, we're moving in. Anyone who's green, let's go!
Leo, am I good? Did you see me up? Am I good?
I'm walking wounded.
You just totally got- you just got team gacked, by the way.
1-1 Alpha, hug the left wall.
Alright, good sound.
Into the little blue house.
Yeah, you got destroyed by a teammate.
Alright, frag out.
1-1 Alpha, come up and stack on me, let's clear out this little blue house.
Oh fuck, we got stuck.
Oh, I just threw that grenade against you, by the way. Oh, these fucking grenades got stuck against a fucking thing.
Yeah, just move to the end, there. Ban a sit rep,
Jesus. Very close.
What's the sit rep on your team, though?
We're green.
Alright, how many people died in that?
No,
need a cast of back.
Leo, take care of Schulte.
Alright, roger that.
Wait,
alright. Get your fire sheet together.
He's walking, he's got a broken leg.
Keep moving forward if you can. Yo, whoever you have green, push around left side of this blue building and get moving towards the main building. Fuck, I gotta shut up a lot, son of a.
Yeah.
Alright, Kruger, Sherman, let's move out.
Yeah, coming.
Right, if you're if you're wounded, hold here for
okay, the only person I got is Kruger then.
No, you got me.
Sherman, be advised, one one's in the compound. What's your
situation there? Alright, come on, Sherman. Just gonna push around this corner.
Got it.
Alright, go ahead. Leo, do it.
Solid copy. Yeah, we're pushing up left side, left flank of it currently.
Kruger up.
Roger that. Where the fuck did that person just go?
I don't know.
I'm on you, use.
Oh, yep.
Alright, you guys are good to go. It's
no,
on the
I'm
door.
Not
so
good.
Get in this building.
Come stack on the door
you
with
you guys
me,
go
Sherm.
Ready?
I got friendly fired.
Alright, Hughes, go ahead and take your gun. Take you and Sherm, go breach the door real quick.
Alright, let's breach it.
Roger that. I got heavily fire friendly fired.
Ouch. Is,
I will.
Alright, Kruger, push in.
Pushing in.
Oh, bye.
On your pocket.
I'm moving up with you, Sherm.
You want me to hold the stairs or just keep pushing up or what?
No, keep pushing up. I got you six.
Okay, it's clear this first room.
Go in the door or go up before?
Hold here for now.
Oh! Dick. Is he down?
No, negative, he's not. He's still up. He's still up.
He ran away.
Alright, hold here, hold here. No. Don't chase him.
Yeah, I'm holding him. Holding.
You're in the wall over here.
He's gonna throw a grenade out here. We should
Glitch,
not stay here.
Glitch, you and Leo clear this floor right here.
Alright.
He went left, he went left.
Alright,
reloading.
Look, this
I'm
way
hurt.
To one point, and I'm going this
way. I've hurt this whole assault.
We're gonna synchronize, go.
Alright, roger.
Three,
yeah.
One,
he went
go.
Left.
Clear.
Clear.
Alright, let's start going through the room.
Right, I'm cutting across.
Yep.
Close. Clear.
Want to just bunny hop the doors?
Yeah. Oh, fuck. Fuck me, there's a lot of guys on this balcony.
Put your sights on, put your close range.
Yeah, bound across real quick, sure.
Roger, just...
Watch out, prone in front of you.
Right, they're on the right balcony, one's down, he's not dead.
Friendly's coming in on the H barrier.
Fuck! Friendly's on the top!
Leo, you good?
What happened?
Yeah, I'm good.
Okay.
It's all good.
Just stick to me.
What happened there?
Oh, we're clearing.
Wait, what?
Oh,
awkward.
Fuck clear. Me! Right. Top floor of the building. Me and Sherm are up on the top floor clearing.
Alright, dude, sounds like you're getting fucked up.
Yeah.
How fucked up are you guys?
Bad.
Alright, I'm going up there with Banna.
Go for it.
Get your guys up here as quick as you can. You gotta take over the top floor clearing.
All right, anybody who's green in 1-1 alpha, come upstairs.
Yeah, got it.
All right, push forward.
Where are you two?
Hang on, I'm my world's going gray really quickly. I have to bandage myself really quickly. I still have like 3 holes in my body, but I'll check your left. I'll check your left. Oh, I saw him. I think I saw him. He was on the block. Is there a balcony out there? There might have just been a tree. Oh, never mind.
Whoever's got Leo in their team, I'm gonna need him on the top floor ASAP.
Yeah, we need Leo upstairs. Me and Arctid are really fucked up.
One is currently on the top floor.
Top floor, top floor.
I'm gonna keep pushing. Who's green?
I'm definitely not. I can hold the corridor though.
All right, I'm gonna keep pushing then.
Yeah, I'm holding.
Oh, never mind. You were again. All right, Leo, hallway outside. Forget about me. Just take care of the guys out there.
So watching your six.
Be advised, this friendly's in and around this entire compound, so make sure you guys don't friendly fire.
Moving up with you, use.
Took some friendly fire during that ourselves.
I mean, you got destroyed by a friendly down there. I saw that. Use, I'm coming in. Don't shoot me.
Cast back. Is there a landing zone or something?
I'm behind you.
Yep.
I'll watch the stairs. The guy's still over here though, dude. The guy's still over here somewhere.
Sherm, regroup on the top floor if you're not up here.
Got it.
In that rotunda area.
Hey, our dude.
Friendly.
Yo.
Did we ever kill that fucker though?
Yeah, no, I got him. He came up behind you, and that's
Leo,
when I shot him.
Okay.
Done with art, dude.
That was the first time in like 4 or 5 hours I've had my pistol.
Yeah, stitch him up too when
you can. Yeah, I'm stitching. Stitching takes fucking ages.
Should we not keep up a 360-ish though? We're like really bunched up over here.
Yeah, just, if you're green, just face one of the doorway guys. Make sure you guys don't get flanked by some green guy.
Well, I'm definitely not green.
Get out on the balcony if you're glitch. Are you, if you're good, get out on the balcony.
He's not done yet. He needs
to pitch right now. We're just gonna be holding at the hotel, engaging all contacts. You can see once we get everybody back up in green, we're gonna be moving into our respective zones. Friendly coming up.
Yep.
Alright, do you need blood? Is your vision alright?
Yeah, no, I need blood.
Okay.
Hey, Art Duke.
Yo.
Anybody need medevac or castevac?
Shield does.
Schulte's dead, he's walking with me.
Schulte? Right. Yeah, Schulte is the only person
I've been towed down to the court.
Alright, you're receiving blood right.
What?
Hey.
Yeah, anybody that needs medevac or castevac, send them down to the courtyard.
Schulte, where are you at? I'm walking towards the helicopter. My legs are broken. Yeah, that's okay. Just get in the medevac chopper.
I am as well, I believe.
Hey, Pod, if you're still on this net, Vex,
then go down to the courtyard, Art Dude, just to point somebody.
Alright.
I'll do it!
You're in charge until I get back. I'm walking wounded, so you're gonna have to take the team forward. Make sure you hop on channel.
Alright, there, you're receiving blood.
Can I get a stitch 2 layout?
Let me know when I'm good.
Copy.
Oh, you're good. You're just receiving blood. That's it.
Oh.
Leo.
Yeah,
I need stitching and blood. It's like semi gray.
Okay, guys, we're gonna start moving out towards the town.
Alright, stitching takes a while, so you need it.
You want me as FTL until you're until Ark gets back? Hang on, give me a second. It's 110. Second radio net alternative. Left side, right side. Right only. Right. Wait, I think it's. Use. I'm by myself right now. Yeah. 110 check though.
Alright, you're good.
Alright, I hear you.
Thank you, Leo. I'm ready to use.
Okay. Alright, Banna, Germ, come here.
Alright, hold on. Hold on. Glitch, keep making sure that thing is first.
I'm here.
We're moving out, let's go.
Copy that.
We're moving out, Banna. Keep you guys together.
Use, you need stitching on your leg.
I do? Oh yeah, I do.
Alright, Leo, stitch up Hugh's leg.
Yeah, Leo is the,
Where? Yeah, Leo, can you just stitch my leg?
On the backside.
Thank you. I forgot I got shot in the leg.
Well, at least Kruger's back.
Alright, let's go, guys.
Alright.
Leo, next time we stop, I'll need some more blood, because I was pretty much gray back there.
I need more blood?
Yeah, after we stop again.
Okay, that's gonna be my last blood pack.
Hughes, you still on this net as well, or no?
Do you not have saline? Or is that not what you're supposed to carry?
Yeah, you're on 100 juice,
correct. Supposed to carry blood now.
Yeah, I'm on both.
Okay, then never mind. Then just stay
with
someone else.
When you guys advance out there, make sure you guys don't end up fucking friendly firing each other too much. Copy.
I'll have them bring you guys in Bradley. Just take a bit.
You guys currently moving out of the compound? We're just about to. Alright, roger that. Yeah, 1-2 looks like they just pushed out, so try to regroup with them as quick as possible.
Okay.
one, two, Hughes.
That was cringy.
Left side of the road, let's go!
Hold here on the top building, we can't crowd up. 1-2's holding on this building.
Alpha's on the red building.
RPG shooting at our building. Northwest. There was a guy northwest Yuzu shooting RPG at us.
Alright, acknowledge. Engage him if you can.
Fuck. Yeah, I see him. He's fucking spazzing out right now. He's down. Yeah.
Let's move up.
Where are we going, Hughes?
I'm just gonna keep going down the road.
Alright.
Yeah, I'm healed.
Alright, Roger, we are down the road on the FTL right now until our dude's back, so you can be FTL again.
Sure, I'm about 800 meters south of the main building. I'll be there.
Alright, 1-1, let's start moving down the road. We're not doing any good sitting here.
Roger that. Alright, just go towards the pink smoke. The Hello Kitty smoke, just go towards it. Same for your shield. We are past the Hello Kitty smoke right now.
Alright, we're just gonna push up towards this blown up BTR.
Hey Taylor, welcome to the sun. Maybe we could go around it?
1-2 on me, we're pushing down the road.
Stack up on this bush.
Go. Who's this? Is this the...
What's your current pause, Hughes? I'm back in the fight.
Where are you at?
Come down the main MSR with Schulte.
Alright, where... Do you see the blown up BTR?
Yeah, roger that.
We're right next to that.
It's a BMP, whatever. Left side.
Roger that, I saw I got eyes on you then.
Alright, I'm gonna switch off radio nets.
Roger that.
Hold up your teams here. Hold your teams here. Sob on Stevens, follow me. We're gonna see what we can find out.
Use, it's a BMP, not a BTR. Know what a difference, man. Fucking BMP-1, man. That's a 76mm gun versus a 14.5mm machine. That's a big difference, man. Well, no, I knew it was a BMP. I just wanted to make sure for like the
1-1 Alpha net.
Alright, what's the sit rep on you guys? Y'all green still?
Green, low on ammo, low on blood.
How much ammunition you need?
Well, I got three half mag. Well, that's not true. I got like three full mags in total.
Here, there's two more on the ground.
Oh, gee.
And I'm almost full because I spent 20 minutes walking to a helicopter.
What just happened? Why did I just go? I just going.
Oh. We're pushing up left side here.
Why did I just go?
We're gonna move in force on the left side of the road here.
Be careful.
Be careful. Be careful. Hughes, go and get your guys stacked up first on a pretty much a column on the left side of the road here and just get moving forward.
Alright, 1-1 Alpha on me. Put up a column behind
me. Once they move out, Bannock, get your guys.
Copy.
This your point, man. You're the AR.
Copy. Alright, let's roll.
Once Sherm passes you. Yep, go ahead. Go.
I'm gonna make a wide fucking arrow around the fucking B&B. That's why. Did you get fucked up by that? Get fucked up by that, Hughes. Or,
I'm fine. Told you got hit, though. Guns up in the city, guys. Guns up.
I just got back.
Are you walking wounded?
No, but every single part's bleeding, though.
Well, I said, go around that thing.
Hughes, cut your team left along that concrete wall. Bravo, hold there at the corner there.
You want to go underneath it?
Yeah, 1-2. No, just follow me, 1-2. 1-1. Alpha, shit, sorry. I was shooting 1-2.
It's fine.
Alright. Hold there at the corner for now. We might need to wait for your AR to get back before I send you two there.
Are we going in?
No, we're going to go in, but wait a second. We're just waiting for...
Hang on. I'll move to this next wall at least.
Yeah, get to the next bit of cover.
He's down.
City. What's your current pop?
I don't think he's dead.
No, I got him. I saw him ragdoll. I got him.
Okay. Yeah, I took one down over there. I'll watch this kill zone right here. Don't worry about the
action. Leo, stitch up.
Leo's on the left side.
Yeah, he was like 800 meters behind us, but.
What's the sit rep on Kruger? You go ahead and push in. You get on top of this white building here and try to establish overwatch over this sector.
Copy. Where is Schulte? Oh, there he is.
He's regrouping with you now.
Wanna breach and clear this bitch?
Alright.
Alright, Sherm Schulte, we're gonna push into this office building to our right and take the roof.
Got it.
Let's just get going.
Fucking kicking in the door, bitch.
Glass door.
Clear! Ground floor clear.
Alright, let's keep going up these stairs.
Enemies in the street are crossing.
What's the current progress on the hotel? 1-1's taking a lot of spread and contact from the hotel.
Are we going all the way to the roof?
Yeah, all the way up.
Alright. Opening this last door. Clear. Alright, going up.
Yeah, we have to climb.
Leo, watch these rooftops. Huh?
Make sure 1-1 Bravo knows we're up
here. Alright, I'm gonna check the roof behind us. It looks clear. Clear. Upstairs is clear.
Alright, engage anybody you see in the streets.
You got it. Hope frontie's know we're up here though.
They should.
Guy on top of the fire station is alive. He's dead now. Guy in the red building across.
I think I crashed, Shmuel.
Roger that. Yeah, Roger. Pushing up here on the other side.
Hot mic, someone. Oh, I can't seem to be getting rain on that red building. I'm bad. There's a friendly team. There's a friendly team going on top of it right now. Yeah. No, I was trying to hit the top of it. Cause there was a guy on there who wasn't down or wasn't dead.
Negative. We're fine up here.
Wrong net. Shields down. Shields down, shields down. Oh, shields up.
Fucking team killer. Oh my god.
How do you know it was a teammate?
He just shot at me.
Well, I just got gacked by a teammate.
Who just shot you guys? Shulty, was it friendly?
I think it was from the building across. He shot me with a cross because he looked right at me.
Alright, we're getting off this roof, guys.
Oh, fucking dicks.
Patch yourselves up and we're gonna get off.
Yeah. Fucking hell, man.
Are you guys green to move?
Yeah, I'm good. I just need
to get
off here.
Fucking
medic
again. We're gonna regroup on the north side of the hospital.
We got one fork coming.
Hey, I wanna go down!
We're coming up.
Well, it's a bad place because you're gonna get a fucking team kill up here. Well, you have big guns, right? So you'll at least fucking scare them more than we are.
To the north northeast. Bravo, I want you to look to the northwest. What did you say, Sherman?
I said you have big boy guns, we don't, so they'll probably be more scared of you than they are of us.
If I have Voodoo and Jackson fire, they can't die.
No, sorry about that.
Copy that 1-3. I want you to push up to the next marked sector for 1-3. Make sure to clear the church and the barracks area. Or whatever that is, the fenced in area with all the buildings.
Hi Herm, bye Herm.
What were you saying about a 203?
1-2, you've taken the International Hotel, correct?
Nice.
Man, that team killing today. I saw R2 get shot by a teammate. We just both got shot by a teammate.
Oh. Friendly's coming up.
So if you want to talk, use the radio.
So yeah, Hughes, I'm gonna need a medic at some point.
Yeah, I'll let you know.
Well, there's a lot of untroubled buildings, is the thing.
Well, I mean, I'm just lightly wounded, but still, it's fucking annoying.
I got two places where it's
starting. Oh god, you got someone fucking shot you in the fucking face, dude.
Yeah.
People need to really learn how to.
Right out of it, and I just saw him shoot.
Yeah, my thing opened again. Hang on, my wound's open, just bandaging. That's why I need a medic. Yeah, I am too, believe me.
That's my last elastic.
I'm out of packing, I'm out of elastic.
I need blood.
Leia only had one blood left, so I'm gonna use it already at this point. Our dude's down here, use, I think.
Yeah, he is. I was being shoulder. Alright.
One alpha up to the right flank. We're gonna watch these alleyways and stuff.
You got it. I'll get behind the statue. Want to switch with me, Shield? This is probably a better position. I can watch a closer thing.
1-1. One two. What's your current progress in your sector? We're taking a lot of flanking fire from your sector and from our.
They didn't move up, our dude. They're still behind us.
Oh, are they?
Yeah, they're two are they're two your like 7 o'clock right now. Our dude just crashed, so you gotta take over SSL again. Also, I'll switch to 110. Also, I really need a medic because it's the second time my wound's reopened already.
Yeah, I need. Alright. Who's.
I need medic.
I'm back on 110 again for you right now.
Ben, I need your team back here. We need medics.
Schultz, I'm needing an FTL until.
We're in the plaza by the statue. I'm gonna be acting SL, so let me switch my shit over.
Yeah, use them on 110 already.
I've spent more time wounded than I have not wounded.
Welcome to most of the ops I'm part of. Who smoked this? What's that, you shoot? Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm in charge. R2's gone, and my whole team's wounded.
Yep, same. I'm down. It's my last man. My last full man. Only got one left.
Banner, come to me!
Okay, Kruger. Alright, I'll get magazines for you, okay?
Hey!
Where are you, Sherm?
Oh, hi.
Here.
No, that's not Sherm. That's you.
No, he's down there.
Here, oh, well, in that case, I can really only... I can offer you half my ammo, because the other three... The other three I have are, like, I have to repack them, so I have, like, two mags right now, but there you go.
I'll give you these back.
Oh, I don't... It's fine. Take them. It's two of you.
Okay, all right. Oh, shit, Kruger, no!
Okay.
You okay, Kruger?
Yep.
All right. Yeah, I'm out of blood already. That's why.
Oh.
I don't need blood. I just need stitching because my wound has reopened three times. I mean, I do need blood, but I know you're out, and I'm not like really in need of any.
Alright, there you go. Your stitch.
Alright, thanks. Shoot, that's a bad guy, by the way.
Yeah, my gun jammed. Oh my god.
Wow, that's worse timing.
I just see him there, and he's like twitching. And...
Hey!
Racked up another two on my tally. Watch out, crossing.
Okay. 1-1, what's your current strength?
Oh, so we're going left.
So it's low!
Alright, you're gonna be supporting 1-4.
Alright, banish him on me.
I'm here.
One, continue pushing up.
Banner, come here.
Leo, stay here with Kruger. Watch his back.
Pause on that. Okay, guys, we're gonna be moving in support. We're gonna be moving in support of building and then fuck it.
We're gonna be moving in support of 1-4. We're just gonna be supporting their advance.
Alright, where's 1-4 going in?
They're going to our markers. So to our left.
Alright, got it.
Alright.
So grab your guys, let's go.
Right. Shul, let's go, we're heading out.
Okay.
Stop killing people.
Alright, go on. Bomb I guess now. I'll just stay with you guys.
Okay, yeah, sure, that's fine.
Then you'll be both.
All right, here's.
Hang on.
Okay, good.
Okay. All right, where do you want 1-1?
Poor Lich.
I just push down until you reach the other section. Once you've done that, just
well,
hold
yeah,
it.
Yeah, these guys were waiting for when we came around that corner.
Alright guys, we're just gonna move down to the end of the street and hold it.
Once it's up to the end, right. I'm gonna have you both try and get eyes on.
Sorry, I was looking, I didn't bad. Like, I don't like being, or like having our back open like that. Damn, you died, you fuck! Jesus!
Clear. Moving past.
Damn, Daniel.
Is that our Bradley moving up?
Can't tell.
Well, I hear a vehicle.
Alright, holding.
Alright, 1-1 Alpha, take the right side of the road, and 1-1 Bravo, take the left side. We're just gonna set up watching northwest and northeast, respectively.
Just get with me on the UAZ. Copy. We'll hold on a burned out UAZ.
Want me to dig you in?
If you can, yeah. Hey, I can change the rear left wheel.
We don't need to have an AT4. A
long barrel. Hang on, I'll provide some extra rubbery cover for us, man.
Rubbery cover.
Oh, babe, is it gonna do it though?
Archway to your right.
Yeah, I mean, I was doing pretty well with that technical, but I don't think I could take on the long without the barrel without the bumper.
Is it gonna do anything?
All right, we have new orders.
Yeah.
Oh, it worked!
All right, we're gonna.
Oh, dude.
We're gonna group up and we're gonna start moving and taking out the enemy AA over the ridge.
Old Betsy's gonna drive again, man. Hey, Kruger, look.
Oh my God.
She's gonna be fine.
It'll live. It's got a heartbeat.
I mean, I wouldn't say that necessarily, but
we saved a limb.
We saved a limb. What Schultz said. Running.
That's a big question. We're moving now.
We at least saved the limb today. It's fine, kids. These guys have any bandages? I'm assuming they have.
They should.
Oh, you fuckers! That's mine now, bitch.
All right, 1-2. We're moving out, guys.
We're 1-1, Hughes. 1-1 on me.
We're moving out, Schultz.
Kruger, stop digging.
Where's Shulda? Where's Hughes? Oh, Hughes, I'm ready.
I literally have 3 bandages.
Oh, check your backpack.
Only like the quick claws.
We're gonna move basically straight north. There's a possible AA location. Clear that shit out.
Here. That's all I can give you for now.
Yeah, probably.
Straight north.
Your face is fucked up.
Straight north, let's go.
Alright, let's go. We're going straight north, Shulda. Do you have any form of contact with the Bradley? There's actually ammo in the Bradley. It would be great for me to grab some of that because I am down to 2 mags.
I think said that or the wrong.
No. Those are actually the ones I like using. Oh, wrong net. No, those are the ones I like using, Shul.
Oh.
The Mark 855s or something.
Oh. All right, guys, get low and spread out. I don't want us to get wiped out by an AA emplacement.
Hughes, I'm back in the AO. Whenever you're ready.
Okay. Do you know where we are?
No, yeah. Just get us to where we need to be, and then give me a rundown when we get there.
Get down! Get down! Get down!
That's the Bradley. That's the Bradley.
It's guns. Get down.
Our dude.
What?
Is there any time that you could maybe ask a Bradley to stop for 1 second? Cause I'm down to 2 mags again.
Yeah. No, I just call you.
That also works. Thank you. I've actually been handing out the ones I got from you to other people again. No, I'm fine. I'm fine. I just got stuff from our dude. A BMP or a BTR?
It's a BMP.
I'm making sure now. switching off 110, by the way.
Alright, 1-1, keep moving up, clear this fucking forest.
I'm down to one grenade, by the way. For the two or three. Use.
Sherman, you need mags?
No, I'm just down to. I'm down to just one, two, or three.
One, two, or three grenade? Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, but you don't need any.
No, I'm fine.
Okay.
Right next to you.
Just give me a stitch real quick.
I have as much to the left.
You guys need stitching?
No, I'm fine.
I'm good.
Blood would be great, but he's out of blood.
He's out of blood, yeah.
Cause I'm still playing like a 70, like I'm playing like a film noir game right now, man.
It'll look good for the footage.
No, I mean it's not gray, it's just like it's not colorful. I mean, I guess this map really isn't colorful either, but.
I just got back in video, so I'm currently holding on the possible enemy site, and there's nothing here, but what's the current objective
for this? Oh shit, this is gonna be a large op. We still have to go through the fucking main southern strong point and go to the large supply depot.
Oh yeah, we got.
I hope we're gonna get resupply in between or something. Because I need a good medical, like. My character is fucking like swinging all over the place with his gun. Not because I'm low on stamina, because I'm fucking wounded as shit.
Be advised, Sherm is like, he said, bingo blood. He really needs some real medical attention.
Do you see the black? Be advised. Alright, one, two. We'll take a bit of exact when we start shifting up north. And we'll tell you what the bounce was.
Okay, Sherm, and the left branch is Sherm.
Alpha, get ready to move out, guys. We're gonna be moving northwest along the MSR.
Remember when I said I needed ammo?
Yeah.
I just got 17 grenades from the Bradley. I'm fine.
Alright, we're good.
Oh, I should probably drop some of these mags. I shouldn't have 9.
Yep, column behind me. Let's go.
Alright, gentlemen. Move it out. Yeah, right. Yeah, right.
Flag or run?
Support to see the trench is dug up by crew.
On the right, just stay behind me.
The Bradley still has like 40 mags. If you need ammo, it's all in there.
Yeah, well, I'll have a pole when we stop.
Pardon me.
Okay.
When we get to the next holding point, Ron. We hold Brad, so you can bounce more with them once they reach their position, but we're gonna have to get
them. Bronchitis, it sucks.
Yeah, Bishop's been dealing with it.
Yeah, Roger. I've been down for a whole week because of that shit.
Yeah, it sucks, man.
Negative, he has the wrong block.
I did meet some really cute nurses, though, at the hospital.
Wait, do I have the wrong one?
get you guys facing out there towards the north side there.
Alright. Copy.
Alright, yep, spread out and watch north, guys.
Wait, do I have the wrong block? I thought, is that what you said?
No, it's in 1-2.
Oh, sorry. I didn't know. I thought you were talking about me.
If you need ammunition, grab it from the Bradley.
Yeah, I got 19 grenades from that thing. I'm fine.
Do you guys need ammo? There's ammo on the Bradley.
I've 17 AT grenades.
I'll grab a few.
Make sure you guys are watching the right flank.
Is it 262 or the shit ammo?
The M855 is actually really good. I like it.
Yeah, I like it.
It's the only thing I bring.
Apparently he's moving up with 1-2 currently.
There's like 30 mags in it, so.
Say again?
Leo?
Yeah, we're
there's also medical supplies in it too.
Dude, we should just totally put medical supplies in the Brat, like actual medical supplies in the Brat next time. Like a medical backpack or two.
There's first aid kits, which if you put them in inventory, gives you like two of each bandage.
Yeah, I know. I was talking, like, referring to like a backpack with blood, so like CLSs can pick those out of the house.
Yeah. Push forward if you want to. I got 1-4 holding here as well. Yeah, you can just bound right past us. We'll bound up with you.
I will suggest that later tonight.
Roger that. 1-1 copies. It's movement.
The med kits, like the bigger ones in them, have saline.
Oh, dude. Hey, where's Lit? Totally tell Leo. Someone tell Leo. Hi.
Yes, I do, but I'm gonna do stick on your. I'm gonna need a stick right next to you to give you blood, so that's fine.
A stick?
Yeah, the. If you're giving somebody right, blood, you need to, guys, like, stay out. Next to them, like you're holding the fucking blood bag.
Oh, well, never mind. I was gonna say me and Shield are receiving blood, but I'll just follow you.
Yeah, we're gonna move to a rally point, and then you should be able to get some blood.
Yeah, we're all here.
Where's Schulte?
It's getting blood.
Yeah. All right. I can't leave Cameron, or it won't work.
Sure, tell Cameron I want blood at the rally point, because I'll need it badly. Hey, Kruger.
Yo.
Nice buttocks you got there.
You're looking at my fanny pack, buddy.
Dude, you know it.
Get on my way.
With the 249, I think you have to, like 15 rounds. Really? Yeah, I think I shot the guy on the rooftop like 4 times in the head. He still got back up. You saw him, right, Lynch? He got back up like 6 fucking times. I shot him in the face. I'm pretty sure I shot him in the face a couple of times.
Right side here. We're about the staging area. I'll brief the MCO.
Sure, you know where we are?
Yeah, I'm behind you guys. I'm out of stamina.
You can always just follow the Bradley. He's following us right now.
Yeah, I'm just following the Bradley.
Yeah, okay.
Alright, left side, guys. Set up on the barrier.
I'm here, boy.
Oh, shit.
Leo have any more?
No, Leo's been out forever. The camera's gonna pick up blood.
Oh shit!
Well, fuck all, someone just hit a huge ass mine or something.
Or a tank.
1-3, was that you?
There's a tank somewhere. Straight front?
On top of the building is shooting.
I'm in the fuck down.
Hey,
50.
Schultz, are you up?
Yeah, I'm up.
Alright, work around the barrier.
Yeah, I'm with Kruger.
Alright, yeah, okay.
Cameron? Are you here, Cameron? Here, Cameron, I'm gonna not sit in the front line then, if you need to stay with me for a while. Alright, I'm getting some blood, which means I'm not able to move for like 10, 15, 20 seconds or something.
No problem.
So, no AT grenades this time, RT, but you can run with the white smoke if you want. Pushing down the road or across
the road? Jesus Christ, that was,
Tier, do you have smoke grenades in
there? Oh! I have an idea, but, the Bratley is always, around you, or you're always running to Bratley. You should just put some, some stuff in the Bratley. Like, some medical supplies or something. Oh no, I'm missing the charge. Wait, so we actually have to stay next to each other then?
Yeah, it's fucking stupid.
Is that new? Because that wasn't when I got blood from what's his name?
Sherm, follow him with us. We're crossing the field when you're done with your blood. Alright, charge engaged!
Why don't we just get a B-52 to flatten it?
We can't afford that shit.
Alright, that's adding a little bit more color to my life.
Alright. Yeah.
Alright, merci bien. Are you on the right side?
Alright, 1-1, we're on the left side of the MSR. We're gonna prone when we get to the ridge. Prone out on the ridge.
I'm far behind you, I'm coming.
There's a whole shitload of them underneath the radar antenna on the right side.
Machine gun.
Sherm, can you get on him? On the right side of the road, underneath of the,
I cannot see anything, and I'm below the defilade.
Pop one just over the ridge, just over the ridge. Sherm, look right!
You guys behind those barricades on the left side of the road?
Negative. We're on the ridge. Oh yeah, the barricade, yeah.
Yeah, I'm right here then.
I didn't see the shoulder, the Kruger bunker.
It's Kruger, we expect, I'm right here. I'm back, Hughes.
Flanking left side there through the solar panels, right flank on the other solar panels.
There, I just put a flare on it!
That's a really close flare.
About 50 meters beyond that.
Push forward on these motherfuckers, we're gonna poke them out.
Alright, push up!
I'm trying to get behind cover, I got hit.
Yeah, I got hit too, but I think
not no more!
Alright, get up to this building, get to cover. Patch yourselves up.
Yeah, I'm bandaging.
I need a medic.
Jesus Christ, what's with you today?
I don't know. I'm just taking bullets.
Alright, I'm ready. I'm ready
to
use.
Alright, we're gonna go to the other wall. Go to the right wall of this compound. We're regrouping.
Oh, sorry, I was, yeah, sorry.
Yeah.
Post up security, guys.
Back by the yellow smoke.
Alright, you're good to go to post up security on this area.
Set up security, guys, unless you need medical.
I mean, I do need a stitch. Is Leo over here somewhere?
No,
fuck. You want us to push further in this wall?
Yeah, Roger, if you're green, go ahead and push inside the wall.
Okay, hang on, I'm attacking.
1-1, if you're green, come down to the left side of the wall. We're gonna get ready to go in.
Just watch out for the BTR, it's still cooking.
Yeah, let's go, let's go, let's go.
Come in.
Alpha, get to the left side. We're we'll push down
the
to
right
their left.
You guys. Stay on the right side of the building.
Never mind. Negative. Just stand up.
Ban up.
I don't give a fuck.
I'm bleeding out anyway, so it's okay.
Need bandages, Banna?
No, I mean, I bandaged myself already, but they keep opening.
Dude, this is bad. We should not fucking stack up here
those
like this.
Those are friendlies to the right.
Yeah,
relax.
They're pushing past.
Did they clear that?
Roger that. If you got some eyes on the friendly, just hold his position, spaced out, pull up security.
Alright, set up security, guys.
Copy.
Oh my god, yeah. Yeah, bitch is fucked up, Sherman's fucked up, Schulte's fucked up. Alright, get him over by me, Bannon.
Alright, 1-1 Alpha, what's your situation?
I mean, I'm fine. I just need a quick stitch.
I found a CI.
Schulte, get over here.
Alright, yeah.
Vegas can patch
Vegas,
you
gotta have to stitch
up.
I need
a quick stitch as well.
Get Cameron over here.
Anyone who needs a stitch, come to Vegas.
Okay, let me
dude,
check
you're
my,
probably gonna have
hey.
To call in.
We're not terribly far away from the big tower
blood?
That we shot all those guys at.
Yeah,
oh, I really need
I'll
really
just
really
wait for that then.
Be advised, we probably need a platoon medic on the front
just
right half of the compound. Right
I don't even know where Cameron is.
It said lost a lot of blood.
Oh, okay,
the blood
it,
before
what?
Last 2 hours.
Cameron,
do
you need a stitch?
Yeah.
Can you watch out?
Well, I don't like being with seven people in the same spot, so.
After I'm done this, you're good to go. I'll tell you when to move, okay?
Alright.
Hughes, what was the situation? You guys all green?
Halfway.
We all needed a little bit of stitching.
Okay, other than stitching, you're all good though?
Yeah.
Alright, Roger. Schulte,
Kruger, where are you at? What's your status?
I was digging in 1-2 over here on the far side of the complex.
Do you need any stitching?
Negative upgrade.
Copy.
You guys back by the yellow building?
Yep, we're all partying around Vegas.
Yeah, I'm on top of the thing.
Alright. Okay, I'm doing you now. He has a broken leg. He's being cast back.
Okay, Roger. Thank you.
I'm stitching this. Okay, Kruger's over here.
Hello!
Alright,
RT.
Yo, after
do you need anything? Any extra medical?
Me!
Come around behind me.
Holy shit! Those contacts?
I need to sit here while I get blood.
No, that's 1-4.
Alright, Schulte and Lich.
No, those are friendlies.
Spread out, guys. If you're done medicing, don't jerk around. Come on.
1-4, go ahead and sit in the southwest corner of the compound.
And Sherm needs 1-2.
Wait, what are you talking about? People that are given blood don't need that. I got like fully blooded up. It's just a medic myth. It's not true. What are you talking about?
That's what I was told last time.
Well, it's not true, because Leo gave me 250 milliliters of
blood.
Set
up security around here.
And I was like...
Still says I don't need more blood.
I was moving away from him, so...
Yeah, but once you get a certain distance away, it'll stop transmitting.
My right leg starts to bleed again.
Oh my god.
Please tell me your legs are broken again.
I need more blood.
I just gave you one.
If you
I'm
need
good.
Blood, no, just
well,
wait
I'm
for
out.
The blood. Just pull security for now if you already got
good?
A blood transfusion.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Alright, then just spread it like 10 meters ahead of me.
I gotta fix
your
leg again.
I think I've been shot by everything that there is.
Well, especially friendlies.
I've been shot by a friendly, I've been shot by a BTR, I've been shot by at least 3 or 4 AKs.
Alright, you're done, aren't you?
Thank you, sir.
Banna, do you need?
Grenade.
I just need blood.
Okay.
Unless I need a magical stitch, but I don't think I do.
No, you need
yeah,
blood.
I have a large
right,
brood,
that's
about
that's,
it.
That's my last blood, so...
Motherfucker.
Alright, there you're done. Let me stitch you up, Sherm.
Oh, I don't need stitch. Oh yeah, I need stitching.
Yeah, you do.
No, I was talking about something else.
I'm a man. Fuck you.
I would give you blood if I had some, Sherm.
I know. I just heard that you was the last one. I know.
I'm sorry.
All right, let's test it. Right, let's test the term. I'm gonna go over here. I'm gonna see if he's still trying.
I mean, if that's true, if it's true, I believe you. But that's something that wasn't true, like literally a week ago. So unless Ace updated and put that in.
I was at the last op when we were doing the marine stuff, you know, with the advanced, and it was doing it. So.
Well then, move away. Guys, move away. Fuck off, Banner.
What are you doing over here?
I'm doing fine. How are you doing?
Wait. Oh, bye, Vegas. Telling you, it doesn't matter. Wait, who told you that though?
What's his name last time? The other medic.
Who's the other medic? Was it?
I don't remember. It was
Cameron.
Cameron or like their Sharpie told me that.
No, well, if it's Cameron, he's also new to medicing and he doesn't know jack shit. I'm pretty sure. It's not true. You just saw it. My hero. Yeah, just give me one and then I'll just walk away because I'm 100% sure it works.
Let me know later, right?
Yeah. Thanks, babe. Our dude or Hughes, can I grab some stuff from the chopper, like medical supplies? Hughes? I'm good. Falling in. Hi, fly boys. Vegas? Is that Vegas back there? Yeah, dude, I just received everything. Yeah, it's fine, dude.
Nice, cool. Good to know.
Just tell Cameron whenever you see him next time.
Yeah, I will. I don't know who else it was, though. It was someone with an S, I remember that.
I don't know. All I know is that this has been either, like, unless it's, like, a very long distance away, because I was far away from you, man.
Yeah.
And
no,
Maybe it's
a preset for it, like a setting. You know what I mean?
I have no clue, but the way that we used to do it was always you get blood, and the medic basically like sticks the IV like to you or something.
Yeah. See, that's the thing, right?
All right, we're just gonna stay in calm behind the Bradley's ball.
Like that, like the entire time, and just the last marine op that we did, they told me that they have to do it like that.
All right.
So
well,
maybe
I mean,
maybe they had an ace like thing down.
Probably, and I don't know. Maybe it's an update or something, but like you saw, it just worked. So.
No, yeah. So on main ops, I'm gonna just do that. Yeah.
Vegas. Leo. All right, we are all finally rebooted.
Hey. Still not a lot of us though. So.
RPG on the range.
All right. Say again for 1-1.
Fact is, I don't even have my fire team, but you guys are just substitutes.
Where's my
Hey.
Inconsiderate.
Solid copy.
Alright, but it's true.
We're gonna be
we're
in the middle.
Badass substitutes.
Alright, let's move out.
Vegas, don't overreact now. Oh, was that Leo who said that? Thought it was Leo who said that. Wow, betrayal to 1-1A there, Leo.
Whoa. I heard someone
What's
say
up with that?
I haven't been fucking.
What?
No, I said Leo betrayed us. He said we're good substitutes. You betrayed Alpha.
This kind of reminds me of Fury
blown up.
Oh, we're fine.
Two got blown up. Which one are you talking about?
Well, I don't know. I just don't want to be behind the Bradley just in case, you know, it goes into a spectacular fireworks display.
Oh, I mean,
oh god, the frame rate on the map is amazing.
There goes France.
Well, if it goes through the middle,
or a screenshot though with all of us advancing.
Or
yeah.
Oh yeah, no, the tree's got a fan.
Tree's gonna do it. Oh yeah.
Yeah, it's one of the magic trees from the Lord of the Rings.
We got contacts right
on the ridge. On the ridge.
Right.
West, southwest.
Engage. Man out and engage.
On your left. Sorry, I just was finishing off an RPG guy. Figured that was pretty important.
Yeah, probably a good call.
Advise 1-3. Yeah, we swept over right flank. Looks like there's nothing left. We're gonna go ahead and regroup with the rest of the column. All right. Back to the column, guys.
Back to the column.
What's up, Anna?
No, nothing. I was just singing a song.
Singing a song so we all get along. How are you doing today? Singing a song so we all get along. I wish I could go a day without team killing, or all people, or getting team killed. Sorry, getting team killed.
Who would you kill?
King is wounded, and Vegas is helping him, so they're stuck behind. Go catch up.
All right, one, we're gonna
shift right up this ridge. Shifting right up this ridge, boys.
God, be advised, we're gonna hit the top of this ridge. I want you guys fanned out again, off on my left, Bravo on my right. I'm supposed to get your guys proned out. Artillery's gonna be hitting the FOB at the very top of that hill there, so make sure you get your guys down for shrapnel.
Alright, 1-1 Alpha, we're gonna spread out to the left, form a little bit of battle line, prone out. They're gonna, Artie's gonna be laying on the top of that hill. You can see the FOB in front of us. Just stay down, don't get killed by shrapnel.
Well, I'm gonna try.
Pray to the shrapnel gods.
I'm digging a couple of, Kruger trenches.
Yep, me too.
ETA on this artillery. Sal got it.
You left, I already made you.
Alright, artillery is currently being called in, so make sure you guys keep your head down, heads down.
I imagine we should probably just stop right here.
Yeah, get down, because there's already
be advised, 1-1 or 1-1 and 1-3 are currently stacked up behind 1-2, so if you want to get us time to regroup with 1-2, so you can make the assault all at once, you're going to have to give us like 2 mics.
Leo, don't risk it!
I didn't know you were back from 1-4, are you?
I was trying to treat. Oh, was it Dunn or King?
King.
Oh.
Oh, it was King, okay.
I thought it was Dunn.
Alright,
yeah,
1-1,
yeah,
we're breaking cover, we're gonna move up and get regrouped with 1-2 so that we can
right,
head
let's
up
do this shit, Leo.
Alright, 1-1, move up, we're gonna get ready for the main assault, the big ol' show.
Implying the op so far has been amazing.
Yeah, it's been really boring so far, right?
No, fam! I mean, you died, I've been gacking people left and right. You've been... Wait, haven't you? Oh, wait, never mind. No, never mind. Should we switch more left so we're not in the other team? Or right, sorry.
Is that right? We're gonna go shift right,
guys.
That should be our new charge song. I like that. Already have contact on next into the containers.
Engage.
Homie?
Sherm, you got smoke grenades?
Yeah, 2 that I picked up from the Bradley.
Try to launch them at that berm up there on the side of the building. Alright. 1-1, push it forward towards the berm. We're gonna push up on the right flank of 1-2.
That's all I got.
We're all gonna die someday! Die today!
Understood.
out to the left of the berm. Engage anything you see.
Fuck everything up there, Lidge. Fuck him up. Awesome.
Lidge, you don't have to... Already behind us, or what the fuck that was. Oh my fucking god. Luckily, that was not a bad frag. Jesus fuck. Oh, don't forget it, Bobby.
I know casualties are exorbitantly high.
Oh shit, almost made it to the bird.
Holy fuck. Am I supposed to clear this big bunker or something? I know,
did
right?
Did Jesus just save me?
No, we got packed. It's fine.
It's a direct fire web and never put it on.
Clear the bunker!
I'm just saving the Bradley. He's not getting RPG'd.
Bradley, I want you pushing up.
Engage contacts! Ruger, Sherm, on me. Let's get the fuck out of here. Let's keep moving into this base. Engage anything you see.
I think I'm gonna just friendly fire
yeah,
the
guy,
but what's
yeah, we're pushing up!
There.
They're down! Hold on this ridge! Hold on this ridge, guys!
Copy.
Sure thing.
Hey,
sure.
Hi, what?
Was he
no, not the guy I killed!
Incendiary
out? Incendiary?
Ah, burn your ass. Alright, I take care of Sherman now.
I'm good.
Oh, you're okay.
Somehow.
Oh, I burned this way.
Yeah, I got Kruger and Sherman. I got Kruger and Sherman with me.
Wrong net.
Oh my god, this incendiary is awesome.
I'm
fucked.
I'm fucked.
Are you
fucked? I'll be okay.
Alright, I got you covered.
Come on, Terry.
Hey, in this tent to your left, there's a prisoner.
Okay.
There's also two bad guys
two
here.
Up
here's the POWs, look out.
One right side. Yeah,
I see him.
Kruger, go grab one of those prisoners, drag him out.
Hey, secure him, bring him back to the Bradley. Take him back to the Bradley.
Bradley, I want you to reverse.
He's gonna stop!
Bradley, hold.
Oi!
Sash report, who's up?
I mean, I'm just transporting prisoners to the Bradley right now. Are you kidding me? I need help with the POWs. Kruger's down, I'm wounded. You copy, Hughes?
Sherm, where are you?
I'm in the POW tent. Next to the big artillery piece. Kruger's down, I'm injured.
Okay, I need backup at the POW tent.
Wrong net again.
I need medical.
Need backup at the POW tent.
I'm walking wounded. Can you tell Arthur to tell the Bradley to please stop? Otherwise this is not gonna be an actual job I can do. Well, I'm not gonna be quick enough to transport this guy.
Alright, take the guys towards the bunker.
Alright, god. Also, I'm looking wounded right at this point. This guy right next to me is not dead. Someone shoot this guy I'm walking right next to. Someone shoot this guy. There you go.
Yep, take all the POWs down to the bunker.
I'm almost back in the chopper.
Oh, you got fucked up,
Yeah.
All, of
us.
We're gonna back up. We're gonna regroup at the bunker we were at when we first
I exploded, went down, got back up, then exploded again.
Yeah, we got packed by Zeus, and then some people died again. Oh,